गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई शिवानी खराती फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ डेंटिस्ट्री छत्तीसगढ़ डेंटल कॉलेज एंड रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट सुंदरा राजनांदगांव। आई एम हियर टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट इंडाइसेस यूज फॉर असेसिंग डेंटल फ्लोरोसिस, दैट इज डीन्स फ्लोरोसिस इंडेक्स, अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ डॉक्टर सूरज मुल्तानी सर एंड डॉक्टर अनिरुद्ध खेडूलकर सर। ट्रेंडली एच डीन इन 1934 गिव्स द डीन्स फ्लोरोसिस इंडेक्स फॉर द असेसमेंट ऑफ डेंटल फ्लोरोसिस। Dean introduced the revised version of his fluorosis index in 1942, where he used a 6-point scale, that is normal, questionable, very mild, mild, moderate and severe. In which score 0, that is normal. In this, the enamel represents the usual translucent semi-vertiform type of structure. The surface is smooth, glossy and usually of pale, creamy white color. In score 0.5, that is questionable. In this, slight abrasions in the translucency of normal enamel ranging from a few white flecks to occasional white spot 1 to 2 mm diameter. This classification is used in those instances where a definite diagnosis of the mildest form of fluorosis is not worn and a classification of normal and justified. In score 1, that is very mild, small opaque paper white areas are scattered irregularly or streak over the tooth surface. It is principally observed on labial and buccal surface and involves less than 25% of the tooth surface of the particular teeth affected. Small pitted white area, that is 1 to 2 mm diameter, are frequently found on the summit of the cusp of bicuspid and second molar. Score 2, that is mild, the white opaque in the enamel of teeth are more extensive but do not involve as much as 50% of tooth. In score 3, that is moderate, in this all enamel surface of the teeth are affected and surfaces subject to adhesion show wear. Brown stain is frequently a disfiguring feature. Score 4, that is severe, in this all enamel surface of tooth are affected and hypoplasia is so marked that the general form of the tooth may be affected. The major diagnostic sign of the classification is discrete or confluent fitting. Brown stain are widespread and the teeth often present a corroded like appearance. So in this patient, she has generalized fluorosis on tooth number 41. It is scored very mild,
that is 1.
Small opaque paper white area scattered irregularly or streaked over the tooth surface. It is observed on labial surface and involve less than 25% of the tooth surface. And on tooth number 42, it is score mild 2, that is the white opaque area in the enamel of the teeth are more extensive but do not involve as much as the 50% of the tooth. And on tooth number 21, it is scored as moderate, that is 3. In this, all the enamel surface of the teeth are affected and brown stain is frequently a disfiguring feature. Procedure for Dean's fluorosis index. To obtain Dean's fluorosis index score, the examiner's recording is based on the two teeth most affected. However, if the two teeth are not equally affected, the score for the less affected teeth is recorded. The examiner should start at the higher end of the index, that is severe, and eliminate each score or category until he or she arrives at the present condition. If there is any doubt, the lower score should be recorded. Here in this patient, the teeth with maximum score are 1-1 and 2-1, showing brown stains on enamel surface suggestive of moderate criteria on both the teeth. Hence, the score for modified Dean's fluorosis index is 3, that is moderate. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel PhD CDCRI.